worst could happen. Till I heard the thunder cracking. Then emerged the chancellor turned emperor and he's laughing. But I won't hit the bricks just because of Order 66. Palpatine, you're about to be real pissed off cause you missed me, bitch. I've been lagging and hiding a while. Was a Jedi but I'm in denial. Since they criminalized my title, sentenced to death and denied a trial. The Empire's gone homicidal. Now I'm dying to fight, I'm a mild up. So line them up, I'll slice and cut through all of them. I'm going primal. Like I'm walking the line of the dark side. Can you blame me? I've had a long ride. Gone through dark times, been through hell. First name Cal, last name L. Not really, but might as well. I'm ready for anything, I am a fighter. Eye of the tiger, lighting the fire. Under these ashes will lie an empire.
Look to the future, because you can't change the...
Ready for another stim? And there we go.
Those things give me the creeps.
Whoa, strong words coming from you.
See that? Incoming threat! I should move back!
Thorsten!
Taking a breather, Jedi?
Need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Stim, BD, I owe you one.
What is it, BD?
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
please. Just in time.
Hang on!
On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Need assist! Assist. BD. Please. Hey, BD, what's this?
What's that, BD?
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
It's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
This year, he spoke of a glorious venture called the Shield Burn.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
BD, take a look. What's that, BD? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. BD, let me see. Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it? The Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Thank you. bird might be the last of its kind.
Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found. You're giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Let's look. Something interesting?
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Is that all you got?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Last chance to surrender. In
mean is this? BD!
Aren't you enjoying this?
Now, BD! Help, please.
Pathetic!
BD, stim here.
Gotcha.
Easier than I thought.
We're not done! That was nothing! Oh, I bet that hurt! No train to save you this time!
Help, please! Up here!
Taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you box like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation!
Torture!
Mutilation! And your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah. I just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
You're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
intruder here. Okay, then. I can't fight anymore! You killed them all!
I need a minute.
Breaks over! Get him now! minute. Someone else get up here! Grab the turret, finish this. Watch out! They couldn't beat you. I can.
BD, help please.
Much better, BD. BD.
I see you.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Not budging.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Later, Cal. Please.
This Roche here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.